In this tutorial, I will show you how to save and open your work. This is the patch I made in a previous tutorial. To get to the save menu, just press the mouse wheel button. On the top right, you see open and save. Since it's the first time we are going to save this patch, just press save. You'll also see the short key, that's CTRL-S. Just browse to a folder, I do my desktop, and give it a name. Save test, and we save it. Vvv opens up a warning regarding subpatches and textures, but we don't use them, so we can ignore it. But reload now, recommend it, doesn't hurt anyone. And as you notice as well, the patch got a title and the location. Now our work is saved, so we can quit vvvv and try to open it. Press the middle mouse key and press quit, which also has a short key. And here's our saved patch. If I double click on this, it will open automatically because it has a file association with vvvv. Now, if I change anything inside this patch, so I drag this node here and I drag this node here, and I move a value, and I move another value, and then I resave it again, save, and then I quit again. You also noticed that this .xml file has appeared. This is a backup file from the previous state your patch was in before you changed it. To prove that, I'm going to delete save test and rename the XML file to the v4p extension. So I just type in v4p, press enter. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. And I reopen this. And there's my previous patch. So the XML file is a very important backup file.